What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. All right, so doing another mission for the GT Cafe. Hopefully I can finish third place or higher in this race and unlock a new car and hopefully unlock some more shit as well. So, yeah. Either way, let's get this motherfucking show on the road. Oh shit. Fucking blew it there. It's okay. Luckily there's three laps this time, so I got plenty of time to do what I need to do. All right, good. I've already got myself up into second. Dude's driving a fucking DeLorean. That is awesome. God, now I really want to buy a fucking DeLorean. It's probably not even that fast of a car, but still. Fast enough to be kicking my ass right now, or not. God, that is awesome. Yeah, that was much better that time. Ah, shit. Fucking allergies must be acting up. That is the last thing you want to do when you're racing is sneeze. Truth from lies. All right, and that'll do it. Nice, another victory for the step car. Yeah, kick-ass shit. Right. Yeah, at least race went pretty smoothly, I'd say. Not too bad. I had a couple things I could have obviously done better here or there, but overall not bad. Yeah, I blew it a little bit there, obviously. But do battle with the DeLorean. I mean, the DeLorean is a versatile vehicle. It has the power of time travel, so I mean, that gives it a huge advantage. But despite that fact, I was still able to get around him and win the race. Yeah, you have to really watch your ass when you're racing against someone in a that's racing a fucking DeLorean. Because they can just go back in time and just completely fuck with you. Or even go into the future and fuck with you. So there's a lot of things that you can do with a DeLorean. It's a very versatile vehicle, but yeah, you have to really watch your ass when you're racing against someone in a fucking DeLorean. Oh, you get a great view of that hot air balloon. It's cool shit. So yeah, all around a great fucking race. All right, well, guys, that will do for that one. Peace out.